The Criminal Court of Justice is now called into session to hear the case of Higher Humanity versus Franklin Delano Roosevelt. The charges are set forth in the bill of indictment. Franklin Delano Roosevelt, late Washington, D.C., is charged with complicity by act of omission in the crimes of genocide, to wit, for furthering the aims and objectives of the Nazi regime in their crimes against the civilian population of Europe by act of omission. The oath that you are about to swear requires you to weigh the evidence objectively and impartially, and arrive at a verdict that is proper in the eyes of the Almighty God. Please raise your right hand. Please raise your right hand.